Tiki, I am back. And yes, I have been gone for a while and I apologize. But you know, life happens, especially when you have a family to take care of. And you know, real world, you have to work. So I've been really busy with that and you know, took a little time off. Oh, and by the way, if you get a DSLR camera, be prepared that if it's not under warranty, it costs an arm and a leg to fix. So today we are, let me just get it together. Where is it? Oh, here we go. So today I am going to do a foundation. Review, guys, okay? So I just got a new order in, and probably the next video you will see all the goodies that I bought, which was mostly cosmetics from Mary Kay and all new colors because I needed to really update for the fall season. So anyway, so I have my new Mary Kay foundation, cream to powder. I got this one in beige 6. All the information will be in the description box below, so definitely get in that box to get any information. Most of your questions will be answered inside of that box, okay guys? And I like the finish on it, and I did use a little bit of my powder foundation in bronze 1 to set the foundation with a little bit translucent powder, as you will see later. Because it was a very satiny finish, which I love, but you know, I like a little bit more coverage, so I use my powder foundation to kind of set it all in. And if you've been with me for a little bit, then you know my skin is completely uneven. I have a little bit of vitiligo, and you will see that it's super uneven. I have light patches, dark patches, and I have freckles, which I love. So anyway, I love you. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate that you clicked that play button, and let's get started on the foundation review. Mwah. See you in my next video. So I have my new Mary Kay foundation, cream to powder. So all right, and this is what it looks like.